look like we're duck hunting. Okay. Factory Gate, Eastern Rock, UN Roblox, and RUAF.
Yep, here's the one of these camps.
Alright. Well, I can't hear anything, so.
No, no. I mean, that's how that guy got on top of it. Okay. Yeah. So this is when you have scab bunker extract.
Yeah?
This is the scab bunker extract.
So I got a full CMS kit here. Is that any good ammo? TG. I got a grenade now.
Yeah, I spawned one.
I found two bottles of vodka. You want one of them?
You can use the two bottles of vodka for a train. Keep them both. There's food down here.
Yeah.
And a Chishanka.
I'll take the Chishanka just a minute. Well, I can't hear anything, so I'm going to put this helmet on. Fun. How much time we got left in this? 21 minutes. There shouldn't be anybody here left. Oh. Right, where's Tashanka?
It's down here in the bunker.
Okay.
In this toolbox here.
Do you want the vodka? Hey.
No, I said keep it and use it for the trade.
Oh. Okay. Come on, dude. Alright, there we go.
Alright. We'll head over to the next camp. Right over here. Oh.
Who's that?
I think it's another player scav.
Okay. I was like, who is that?
All point ammo. Doesn't look like anyone's hit the stuff on this side of the map. Do you need croutons?
No. Not a chocolate bar.
You need those for a trade too. Equipment trade. Dude, I have no fucking healing. Well, I take that back. Here's some deep fuel. You need that for the hideout, two of them.
Yeah. Well, here, where are you
over
at?
Here. Right there on the top.
Okay. Yeah. Here, take this. I'm going to discard that. That's a bandage, at least. And I have this.
Oh, no. I've got a bandage.
No, I have two. And I have the CMS kit. I mean.
Oh, okay.
And then I have...
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean.
Alright, so the next camp.
Down that way.
From that way, so the next camp should be that way. Check this.
Weird. This water is weird.
That's not what we want. So where's that camp? Maybe it's this way. There's the lake. Okay. So we'll get to the next one. You follow the lake.
What was that?
What's that? Do you see someone?
Oh, I heard somebody on the left, behind us. He's running up the hill. Yeah, I barely heard that guy. This helmet on, I can't hear anything, but...
Yeah, this should be the right way. Oh, we got someone in front of us.
Yeah, yeah.
Another scav.
Oh, damn, we're like out in...
This is scav town.
What's this called? Scav what?
Scav town.
Oh.
That's the most player scabs I've ever ran into on this fucking map.
That was like three right there, huh?
Head to the left. I think we could follow the power lines, honestly, but let's explore a little bit more.
Yeah, we got some time.
If you end up needing food or water, I've got some on me.
Yeah, I figure I'd throw it on anyway, because I can't hear anything anyway, with the rain.
These little trails are kind of handy to follow. I never really noticed that before. Oh, gunfire.
To the right, yeah.
There's the bridge. So there's... We're coming up on the next little scav town. Okay. So that's good. I was right. That is Sniper Rock to the right. Okay. Gonna run. This is going to be the town that has, like, the bus stop and stuff in it, where we usually come to kill scavs before we take the car extract.
Okay. This is where the, that sound of firing was coming from.
Yeah, I think it's further away, though. Okay. The car is still up. Stick to the back side of the town, just in case you're right. We can go ahead and go in his house here and do a quick search.
Yeah, let's do that.
Fuck, somebody may have already hit it.
Well, hell, it's a lot.
Yeah, that's been opened. Dead scav out front.
Yeah, be careful, that might have been the...
Got a Makarov. PRS ammo, PGM ammo.
All right, good night.
Nobody ever comes over here into this part of the yard for some reason. Let's go back out.
I'm just looking back here. Okay.
Trying to see, maybe there's a way out over here.
Nope, ain't nothing. Out.
I didn't know you could do that.
Hmm?
I just jumped over the fence.
Oh.
Come here and jump on the blue barrel that's in front of me here.
I don't even see you.
Back here. See me jumping?
Oh, yeah. There you are.
There's a blue barrel over here you can jump up on, and then get on the wood stack and jump over the fence.
How do I get over there?
You're just over here.
Huh?
Go back out and come around.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm stuck in a pigsty. Saw you. I don't know where you went now.
I just ran straight.
Oh, okay. You're way over there.
Right. We got 11 minutes. Good.
Huh.
Yeah.
I'm kind of behind you, I think.
I'm up here at the road.
Yeah, you. Are you running?
No.
Through a field? Then I'm following a guy that I shouldn't be following.
Are you near the road?
No. Hold on. I don't know if he was a PMC.
Come back to the road in town. Come back to the road in town.
Yeah, let me run back. I thought that was you.
Nope.
There was another guy running over. Because when I jumped over, that's who I saw in the distance. I'm coming back to that house.
Meet you back at the house. That's fine.
I was recording it so you can see. Alright, there's a fence over here.
Alright, now back where we were.
I'm by the road. I'm in the middle of the road with the buses and the green car.
You're at the opposite end of town.
Okay, yeah. Oh, the dead guy here.
Yeah, I see you down there.
Oh, there ain't nothing on that guy. Huh?
I'm waiting at the top of the road for you.
Just checking. There's nothing. All right.
Hurry, we got a.
Yep, long I'm coming. No, I jumped over and there was a guy, and I kept following him. And then you said you were on. Like I'm on the road. I'm like, this guy's in the middle of a field. He never looked back, so that. He might have been a PMC, I have no clue.
Let's do a quick check in here and see if the crates have been opened. Yeah, okay, they've been hit. Should be the one roadblock extract. Yeah. I don't think this is one of ours. But it does give me a good indicator as to where we're at. Okay, so now we go this way.
Well, that's. I would say that would be the way the guy was going, so.
should be the wall that's by Old Station. Which I think is one of our extracts.
Oh, wait. No, this is extracting right now. Right here. Eastern Rock.
I don't have Eastern Rock.
Oh, want me to get it? Well, I'm leaving.
No, you've got an extract. All right. This is Old Station. And Old Station is one of my extracts.
Oh, okay.